Hot Gift to my MMA.
What's up, folks? First time doing this Instagram live story thing. We're gonna give it a shot. Wrap up the night. Got my beautiful wife. We're gonna go to sleep. We got a flight out early in the morning. Wow, I just read that Ali, we know who Ali is. That's Marty's manager, said that Masvidal should get a title shot. That's almost laughable. His last win was January 2017. That's a long time ago. Of course, Marty wants an easy fight. You know, he doesn't want to fight Colby. Apparently, doesn't want to call me out. I don't know what the deal is there. All in all, great trip to London. Man, I got to see some great sights. I had a lot of fun. The fans were coming at me hard, but I gave it back to them. I think they liked that a lot. Fights were really good. I thought Leon Edwards was better than I thought. I thought Conor Nelson was a little worse than I thought. I was not totally surprised. I knew that Medvedev could go either way. I thought Till would get the best of it, but you know what I noticed? He kind of leaves his chin up quite a bit, and obviously that's how Tiger caught him, and that was how George caught him in the second round. And then shenanigans after the fight. I mean, they like quarantined me upstairs because there was a freaking brawl downstairs between George Masvidal and Leon Edwards. So I guess those two are probably fighting next, unless they get suspended for long enough. It did look like Masvidal started the fight, so I'm not so sure about that. Either way, I'm headed back to America in the morning. Congratulations to all our AWA state qualifiers, of which there are many. I think we got almost 100. Jeez Louise, we're getting pretty big. Yeah, that's all. Good night. Peace.
Mike.
Come on, guys. Guys, please. We gotta go. It's time. It's time. Guys, I'm in the Hall of Fame now, so I call the shot. So let's fucking go.
I'd like to add is that when you're in the spotlight, whether it's the niche celebridom, I'm not a big fan of the word celebrity, as I've said before, because I think we're all created equal. But at the same time, you have taken this position, you've accepted this position. And the attitude I take is that I sign every autograph, take every picture, as long as people are respectful. Many times, as Michael's saying, yes, people pull out the cameras, they take pictures, especially during a UFC weekend. There's absolutely no privacy. You do have to accept the fact, I feel, that in Conor McGregor's case, as even in our cases, that this is a role that we've accepted. Now, if the man just took a picture of him afar, what's the problem? That happens to me all the time. If I'm having a private dinner with my family, yes, I would ask them to, hold back. But when you're out in public and you're walking around with bodyguards and you're making a, you're definitely causing attention to yourself, it goes with the job. But at the same time, if the man did not enter his space, I have a 3-foot theory. In many cases, that gets less. If he didn't enter his space or was rude, there's no reason for Connor to supposedly and allegedly approach the man, slap the phone out of his hand, stomping on it, and then putting it in his pocket and walking away, which is what he was arrested for. So you do have to have a level of self-control and accept the position in life that you've fought so hard, in his case fought, and in Michael's case fought, and in my case fought in many ways, to get there. But it's just a matter of mutual respect. But there is a situation where people in this position tend to think that they're above the law and they can do whatever they want. The fact of the matter is, I don't care how much money you make, and this is another thing that just came out recently with this college scam, which involves some very prominent Hollywood celebrities. No matter how much money you make, no matter what position you're in, we are all created equal. We're all under the eyes of the law, and we all have to respect what's right and what's wrong. And if you don't like it, don't draw so much attention to yourself. Stay quiet, get in your car, drive away.